People all over the world should have free speech.